starting with question number 7 from exercise 3.7, playing with numbers. Question is, 3 tankers contain 403 litres, 434 litres and 465 litres of diesel respectively. Find the maximum capacity of a container that can measure the diesel of the 3 containers exact number of time. So question kya bata raha hai? There are 3 containers. The capacity of the first one is 403 litres. Second is 434 liters. Third one is 465 liters. Okay? We have to find the capacity of a container. Jo sabse bada container hai, which can measure all three of them in exact number of times. Okay? So, the word maximum is here. Question mein maximum is given. So, when the word maximum is there, what we do is we find the HCF. Hum yahan pe highest. Okay? We find the highest common factor. Okay? तो हम तीनों का क्या करेंगे फैक्टर्स निकालते हैं सो स्टार्टिंग विद द फैक्टराइजेशन ऑफ 403 दिस विल बी दिस इज नॉट डिविजिबल बाय 2 नॉट बाय 3 नॉट इवन गोइंग बाय 7 नो नाउ विल कम टू 13 13 3s आर 39 वन कैरी 13 13 है 31 इज अ प्राइम नंबर सो 31 टाइम्स ओके नाउ 434 This is 2. 2 to the 4, 2 1 the 2, 2 7 the 14. Okay. 7 3 is a 21, 1 year. 31 is a prime number. Now 4 65. This will go by 5. 5 7 5 7 8 7 9 is a 7 9 is a 45, 1 carry. Then 5 3 is a 15. By 3, 3 3 is a 9, 3 1 is a 3, 31. And one times. Okay. Now the factors of 403 will be 13 into 31. Factors of 434 will be 2 into 7 into 31. Now the factors of 465 will be 5 into 3 into 31. So here we can see 31 is coming in all three of them. Okay. We don't have any other common factor now. So the HCF will be 31. Here we have the unit as liter, so 31 liter. So the maximum capacity of the container that can measure all three of them will be 31 liters. Us container ki capacity kitni ho jayegi? 31 liters. Okay.